never be a horse in a post office. You will never go to court for the load losses and have to look him in the eye. Gotta broach topics saying this mare in heavy weather makes a pro novice low goddess. She's out running on a route and somehow the lost causes come up subtly profound. Hey, no pony's perfect. She beholds a life in slices. Don't snap on mashed packages. It's what you find inside them that count. And as she's flying around and doing guest visits, helps to vet business people need to best cynics on what went wrong. And she's upheld to rerecite, builds herself a decent life, now content a bit to nest in it. Somehow, down to earth, still a mare of letters. Kid is underneath her wing whenever they're together. And all that autumn leaf stuff, sailing carefree over what Froggy Bottom heaves up. All you wanna keep stuff. Sometimes a mare has gotta probe trouble. Got the rounds rerouted and some dough smuggled. She takes storm clouds head on where most buckles. Shot kinda nasty to the mane, still the hope bubbles. And on the route she's oft accepting offers and glad. Go to a cottage and nap, maybe stop for a chat. But she's a natural upholder of her office oath. Not a slow flyer in the climates where a lot would choke. If mistakes were made, we can be sure that the deed's unique. Keep discreet, ladies quiet off and she don't need to speak. Use her hours for the common good. The mare will do it how her intuition dictates. Bringing joy to life's a superpower. You can doubt her, but her acts are quite nice. Move the clouds and showers and in gloom the mare provides light. Flow in all directions and you'll find her stare is likewise. Once 300,000 lost souls had met a pair of bright eyes.